Hi everyone, welcome to Android Tech Park YouTube channel. This video is gonna show you the solutions for iPad Pro overheating. Solution 1. Cool down your iPad. Don't use your iPad when it is hot. Turn off your iPad and let it cool down. Then turn on your iPad and use it as normal. Solution 2. Do's and don'ts. Restart your iPad at least once a day. Don't use your iPad while charging. Don't do two actions at the same time like gaming and downloading something. Don't leave your iPad in your car on a hot day. Don't leave the iPad in direct sunlight for a long time. Turn off Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, cellular data and AirDrop when not necessary. Solution 3. Force close apps. Force close apps every time after using your iPad. Swipe the screen up from the bottom and pause slightly in the middle of the screen or press the home button twice. There you can see recently closed apps. Swipe all the apps up to close them forcefully. Solution 4. Force restart. Force restart for iPad Pro without home button. Press the volume up button and release it. Press the volume down button and release it. Hold on the top button until the Apple logo appears. Force restart for iPad Pro with home button. Hold on the top button and home button simultaneously until the Apple logo appears. Solution 5. Remove the back case. Remove the back case from your iPad because unsuitable case may be the reason for this issue. Now check whether your iPad becomes hot. Solution 6. Check the charger. Make sure that you are using the charger that came with your iPad. Don't use third-party chargers. Check if there is any signs of damage in the charger. Don't use damaged accessories to charge your iPad. Try different Apple certified chargers to charge your iPad. Solution 7. Reset all settings. Reset all settings will reset all your iPad settings to default, but it won't erase any data from your iPad. Launch Settings app on your iPad. Tap General. Scroll down to Reset and tap it. Tap Reset All Settings. Enter your passcode and screen time passcode. Select Reset All Settings in the pop-up box. Again select Reset All Settings in the pop-up box to confirm. Wait until your iPad restarts. Solution 8. Update your iPad. Connect your iPad to Wi-Fi. Open Settings app on your iPad. Tap General. Tap Software Update. Tap Download and Install if update is available. Wait until the downloading process is finished. Once the download finishes, tap Install Now. Solution 9. Factory Reset. Factory Reset will erase all data from your iPad. So before doing it, make sure that you have a backup of your iPad. Launch Settings app on your iPad. Tap General. Scroll down to Reset and tap it. Select Erase All Content and Settings. Enter your Apple ID password and then tap Erase. Select Erase iPad in the pop-up box. Again select Erase iPad in the pop-up box to confirm. Wait until the process is finished and then set up your iPad as new. If you have any doubt regarding this, let me know through your comments.